New tonight, Broad Avenue's Art District played center stage for a festival encouraging people in the Mid-South to eat healthy. The Water Tower Pavilion on Broad was turned into a mini marketplace of sorts for the first annual Healthy Memphis Food Festival. The festival is designed to promote healthy eating habits, lifestyles, and communities. There were free blood pressure and cholesterol screenings and several workshops, including one on the benefits yoga has on your health.
You are able to focus in on not only how you are one with your body, but how you are also able to be one with each other, with beings and animals, but also with each other and problems that are happening in the world.
Donations were also collected for the Mid-South Food Bank. Good to see some happier news there. Well, we will have more on the search for a gunman who shot three people downtown, including a juvenile. Stay with us. We'll be right back.